The pumpkins are carved and the decorations are up, and soon the streets of Oshawa will be filled with costumed children trick-or-treating. But not all families will be on the streets tonight. Some are ditching their costumes for Christ.
Tonight is about giving kids an opportunity to do something different than going out and asking for candy from door to door, what we call trick-or-treating. So it's just kind of a positive atmosphere to provide kids with an opportunity to make some friends and to have some fun.
We live in a multicultural society where people have different customs and practices, and we thought this would be a healthy alternative for us.
I'm here at College Park Elementary, a private Christian school in Oshawa. There's about 100 kids here celebrating October 31st. But for them, it's not Halloween, it's Hallelujah night.
What are you most excited about tonight?
Learning about Jesus.
All my friends are here and I heard they had a big jumping castle.
The reason why I came here was because Halloween isn't for Christians.
Would you rather be trick-or-treating?
Nope.
God is all about love. God is not about fear. So he would never want his children to be afraid. So this is something different than Halloween. Halloween is dark and it comes from the roots of fear, but God is love and he wants the kids to experience that.
Wishing you all a safe and happy Halloween and Hallelujah night. From College Park Elementary School, for DC News, I'm Kyla Morgan.